Welcome to Marie Curie's periodic pantry. Today's lesson, lithium. There are many things that make lithium unique. First, it burns with a bright red flame, and once it's burning, it's pretty difficult to put out. Its flame doesn't even need oxygen. It can sustain on nitrogen alone. But as interesting as its combustion is, its effects on human brain chemistry are even more interesting. A small percent of humans suffer from what philosophers used to call an imbalance of the humors. Through behavioral experimentation, I intend to discover what, if any, effect lithium has on the human brain. First, let's introduce too much lithium into the Nazis' environments through their water supply. Interesting. They are now suffering from seizures, poor motor control, and uncontrollable urination. Now, let's remove all the lithium, including the amount which would naturally be present in their water supply. Very interesting. Increased depression, increased homicidal tendencies, and increased suicidal tendencies. And there's also been a noticeable increase in drug addiction.
No, man, give me the good shit. I'm not getting anything here. You're holding out on me.
Although the mechanism is still unknown, having the right balance of lithium levels obviously helps to rebalance the humors. Another successful experiment. Time to tidy up. There you have it. Element 3, lithium.